classical music is so queer, it's so fluid, it's so transcendental, it's trans in every sense. And we can unlock that within music, whether it's Schubert or Weill or Ravel. For me, classical music is always defined by rules, and there are not enough musicians that I find that get past the rules. And for me, the objective or the goal or my journey is all about understanding why the rules are there and then finding which ones I want to keep and which ones I want to break in order to express what I really want to, what I really feel in the music needs to be expressed in order to reach the core of the people sitting in front of me.
Je voudrais voir des assassins souriant, des pirots qui coupent un coup d'innocent avec son grand sabre corbeillant. Pauvres des sereines, je voudrais voir des roses et des ânes. Je voudrais voir mourir ta mort au pied des
answer that I was kind of looking for, actually, in my own journey on how I want to actually see myself performing. And it's not all about fame, but it's more about touching others and sharing something that's actually needs to be shared.
In this era, we had the courage to be the person who I am, and having a person like you, you can flow more and the audience catch you really more than other fake situation.
What we do and how we can interact with each other and with a different audience is really important and really, really honest, and takes classical music and it puts it on a completely different level of humanity, in a sense, for the both of us.